Just like that man, that prophet, who Allah does not mention his name in the Quran, in Surah Yasin. وَجَاءَ رَجُلٌ مِّنْ أَقْصَى الْمَدِينَةِ يَسْعَى. And a man came from the far end of the Medina. يَسْعَى, meaning running towards them. قَالَ يَا قَوْمِ اتَّبِعُوا الْمُرْسَلِينَ. He said, oh my people, follow the messengers. قَالَ يَا قَوْمِ اتَّبِعُوا الْمُرْسَلِينَ. اتَّبِعُوا مَنْ لَا يَسْأَلُكُمْ أَجْرًا وَهُمْ مُهْتَدُونَ. Follow the ones who do not ask you for any wealth. They're not asking you for any wealth or any ajar, any exchange. And they are the ones who are rightly guided. What did they do to him? They brought him, as in the hadith. And then they put a hole into the ground. And they dug him into the ground and then chopped his head off. In another hadith, they threw him down the well and they killed him. And then Allah resurrected him and put him straight into Jannah. And Allah says in the Quran, and then he replied by calling out, Ya layta qawmi ya'lamun bima ghafarani rabbi waja'alani minal mukramin. He called out and says, oh, woe if only my people had known how Allah has forgiven me and what kind of a blessing He has put me in. Jannah, na'im, everlasting, everlasting luxury, everlasting freedom, everlasting bliss. If only my people knew where I have ended up. يَا حَسْرَةً عَلَى الْعِبَادِ مَا يَأْتِيهِمْ مِنْ رَسُولٍ إِلَّا كَانُوا بِهِ يَسْتَهْزِئُونَ. Oh, great sorrow and sadness to the people, servants of Allah. There isn't a messenger that comes to them warning them and promising them except that they would mock him. And this is our state.
جزاك الله جزاك الله جزاك الله.